Game plan. The idiom, game plan, refers to a carefully thought-out strategy or plan of action. It is often used in sports contexts, but can also be applied to other areas of life where a plan is needed to achieve a specific goal or outcome. The term, game plan, originated from the world of sports, particularly team sports like football or basketball. In these sports, a game plan is essential for success. It involves analyzing the strengths and weaknesses of the opposing team, determining the best tactics and plays to use, and outlining the overall strategy to win the game. However, the term has now expanded beyond the realm of sports and is commonly used in everyday language. It can be used to describe any situation where a plan is needed to accomplish a specific objective. Here are a few examples of how game plan can be used. 1. Sports. The coach spent hours developing a game plan for the upcoming match. The team executed their game plan perfectly, leading them to victory. 2. Business. Before launching the new product, the company developed a game plan to target their desired market. The CEO presented a detailed game plan to the board of directors to increase company profits. 3. Personal life. John devised a game plan to save money for his dream vacation. Sarah came up with a game plan to balance her work and personal life more effectively. In each of these examples, the term game plan is used to convey the idea of a well-thought-out strategy or plan of action. It emphasizes the importance of careful planning and preparation in order to achieve a desired outcome.